Hey guys, I'm Dr. Wade Hampton of Hampton Mediation, Instagram and Facebook. And the thought for today is a river cuts through a rock, not because of its power, but its persistence. You know, years ago, I knew a guy that wanted to change his life and head in a better direction. And, you know, he thought he was a pretty good guy. So he thought 2, 3, 4 weeks tops, we'll be there. Turns out, it was like 2, 3 decades or something like that, you know, and he's still not perfect. In the process of changing, some of us, well, we're just not all that perfect. And so maybe there's more that needs to be changed than we realize when we're 20, 23, 25 years old. Because remember, teenagers know everything, but the older you get, you realize the less you know. So imagine as a metaphor that some of this stuff that really needed to go was cut off, like surgery or, you know, things like that. And other things were metaphorically burnt out, like chemotherapy, or chemically burnt out like, burnt out like radiation and chemotherapy. But, you know, there's no way you can get around, if you want change, if you want to become a better person, there's no way you can get around the smoothing over time, like rivers running over a rock. Let's say for the sake of argument, this guy was a jagged rock and there was, you know, hammering and chiseling and knocking things off and, burning things out with chemicals or whatever. But then it was placed, she was placed into the river. So the rivers of time would smooth out that rock or that individual. Huh. I have to admit, for me, I think I'd rather have surgery or something like that. But being left in a river to be smoothed out over time, that's honestly my least favorite. But it is part of the process. Make no mistake about it. So you young people, hang in there. Keep going. You got a few good years left. Heck, I'm not young and I got a few good years left. It's okay. We're a work in progress, but I do hope that you're heading in a positive direction, Instagram, Facebook. I hope let's head in a positive direction. Let's try to become better people. Let's have some patience and let's just do our best. All right. I'm Dr. Wade Hampton of Hampton Mediation and back from Fort Benning, Georgia. Had a great week last week down there. Good to be back in the office and God bless. Have a great day. Now I got to say goodbye. Here we go. End. Facebook, see you later.